gotta rock to the rhythm with them. Got to give it to them. Got to give a lot more than the minimum. Rock to the rhythm with them. Got to give it to them. Got to give a lot more.
Hey, yo, wake up, wake up. It's a new day now. Sidestep, right, left, move when I break down. How I get down, make them all sit down. Either that or have them hurry and to skip town. Feed your ears with the snares and the kicks pound. Always chew it up, but have to watch where I bit down. Try to navigate your way through this thick sound. It's big oak, duck and cover when I spit down.
That was
this
show. I'm free
from
a pit sound. Surrounded by chicks who don't listen to him. I got to see your question. What's up?
You. Did you. Make me.
Filipino.
What?
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 Why?
Why would you do that? Why? Why you want that?
Cool.
Yes.
What?
What?
What do you mean cool?
Girls. You guys can play basketball. You guys can do everything.
What's everything?
Oh.
Wait.
What's
you're
up,
Filipino.
Brother?
Yeah?
My ways. Well, you know, there is a show coming up. Where's that flyer? Come to this show, and then you'll know.
Like a missionary, getting every word into every herd. It may sound absurd, but I don't ever, never not wanna feel this way that I feel. So catch the vibe and let down your guard, and let's make it capsize. We rock it so hard.
You gotta rock to the rhythm with them. Got to give it to them. Got to give a lot more than the minimum. Rock to the rhythm with them. Got to give it to them. Got to give a lot more, 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 more. Rock to the rhythm with them. Got to give it to them. Got to give a lot more than the minimum. Rock to the rhythm with them.
Simple plan, cut out the top and the bottom plus the middle man. It's kind of stressful trying to figure out this riddle, and honey said I'm looking pale and need a little tan. But that's because I've been behind closed doors trying to make these songs for ya and not do wrong or ya. Might be inclined to jump on the next wagon that's filled with young bucks who still keep their pants sagging. Yeah, I'm feeling old but still play truth or dare. Been doing this since MF Doom wanted more facial hair. Yep, a seasoned man in the game, and on the microphone you got to give it to him. Hey,
I don't give a damn about your man, so I don't understand why you try to shake hands like it's cool. Cause see for me and my band and the height that we stand, we can see you must feel like a fool.
What comes to mind when I think of Filipino culture is drama and chismes and haters. I'm just playing. Well, there is that. But on top of that, there's this beautiful thing called Filipino hospitality. So if you got any Filipino friends, come over, because you'll see how it feels to be welcome to a family-oriented household, and you'll definitely leave feeling full. Yeah.
So part of being a Filipino-American is having this historical consciousness in terms of what happened to Filipinos in the past, in terms of how they think, how they act, how we read the world, and then also moving beyond having that consciousness of history, but also being able to resist the conditions that this history has kind of created for Filipinos, and how do we create a new conditions for folks, right? New world. Heck yeah.
Of Filipino culture, you know what I think of? I think of a jeepney. You know what a jeepney is? It's like a muni bus, but it's like in the Philippines, and that's what people ride. Is that cool? You know what a mu- you want to know what it looks like? So the jeepney is like all different colors, like your shirt. And then, like, you know what they do is, like, the Americans, they gave the Filipinos like these jeeps, right? And you know what Filipinos did to the jeeps? They made them their own. And then they put all these beautiful colors on the jeep. Yeah? And then you know what they do? They take people around to the different places that they need to go. But the jeepney is a really cool thing, because the jeepney used to belong to someone else who tried to take over the Philippines, but then the Filipinos took it for their own. That's what I think of when I think of Filipino culture. It's like sometimes people try to impose things on us, but then we took it and we made it our own. Is that cool? Okay.